In the 10th month of COVID, the pandemic gave to me vaccine approvals, an endless election, lots of home baking, soaring case numbers, COVID cost tracking, unending dread. Disconnect bans, homeschooling, too many Zoom calls, and constant anxiety.